I'm Lev.
I'm Barnaby.
And I found a game for you. Devils. Oh. May.
Oh,
they
might get a bit upset.
They might get a slightly upset.
They might get a message on Tumblr saying they're not special.
I didn't come here for this. I came here to bring you a prototype Resident Evil game made in some...
I'm here to tell you, show you, in fact, how awful I am at video games.
I love video games.
Let's go on to new game, and it went back onto, like, the fucking thing.
It's fine. Oh, wow, no. That is a quick fucking... Devil May Cry. So, have you... You and I have played a tiny bit of Devil May Cry before, haven't we? With good old Tams.
Yeah, we watched Tamsin play it, and...
Yes. Yeah, we did.
Two millenniums ago, there was a war between the human world and the other, the underworld. But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Spartan. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend. The legendary Dark Knight, Sparta.
So we are looking at the King Sparta and this dark ass evil knight.
I don't know, you may as well unmute it, but just tell me. We should have thought about this.
So there's this girl with the glasses, and we're going to the Devil May Cry? They may cry. Bar?
Is this going to be a crazy party?
Devil May Cry. I love my crazy party.
We didn't put subs on.
Sorry, we closed at 9.
Are there subs?
Again, no password.
I don't think there were.
You can't seem to get any real business.
Ah, it's fine. We'll watch it. So basically, she just went, I'm going to copy that scene from American.
Whoa, slow down, babe.
And he went, come on, man. I've got a family.
Well, what do we have here? Nature calls?
It's in the back. Yes. And Sunday ice and like fucking strawberry ice cream.
Please tell me this isn't his diet based off.
So, you must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Literally all he doesn't fight any fucking demons. All he wants to eat is fucking Sunday strawberry ice cream.
That's a good. Also, he's just picked up a giant sword off the wall. Like, yeah.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago.
Let's have
the son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta, Mr. Dante.
I remember like playing this game as a kid, being fucking bodied.
This game does.
For the way I figure it, in this business, a lot of you.
Oh, it's also like the Dante, where he just wears a big old red overcoat.
And if I kill each one that comes, eventually I should hit the jackpot sooner.
It's not DMC, it's like three.
In that case,
nothing under there.
You should be used to this sort of thing. Are you really the son of the legendary Dark Knight?
Fuck you.
Ah!
Fucking why?
Sword. Time to go to work, guys.
Well.
Criminal up. Bingo.
No.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood.
There's a lot of shit going on in this intro right now. He's walking around with a fucking sword over here. That bike was pretty cool.
You were the first one to know about my vengeance. Looks like I'm getting closer.
You're getting pumped. I can see in your face that I need to get ready. Otherwise, things will happen.
It seems that way.
So
but
hard.
I'm not
You'll
your enemy. My name is Trish.
It's fine. Don't
I came
worry
here to seek
that.
Your help.
All you have to do is
to put an end to the underworld.
The
what?
That's all you have to do. Beat Trish. What? Why? I don't get this. Right, so, this is not a spoiler because you just saw it. Like, that's his mum. Trish looks like his mum. But he didn't get that.
20 years ago, Mundus, the Emperor of the Underworld, resurrected.
Mundus?
Yes. His powers were sealed by Sparta. He's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island.
As the people
An
would.
Ominous island. Can't wait to go to there.
An ominous island full of evil shit. Where? It's almost as if this game used to be another game set on an evil island thing. What I'm basically saying is, I don't remember which one, but this may have been.
The castle is above this cliff.
Yeah.
Come on,
then,
let's go.
Wait, this and haunting. Well, them going. You know, Resident Evil 4. Well, fucking.
Bye,
Trish. So, for those who are unversed, when I first had a look at this, thought this was slightly different than what I thought Devil May Cry looked like, because this looks like it's trying to be Resident Evil really hard.
Oh god.
Don't worry.
Oh, that's taunt. Okay.
That's the taunt.
Yeah.
Right down. Well, that's some evil shit now, eh?
Time to investigate! Yeah.
My Phoenix. Is it Phoenix, right?
Objection?
I mean, this looks awesome. This looks like a great glass castle. But again, it just makes me feel present. Maybe a little of what will come with like Demon's Souls. No. Castle aesthetic. Done not overly. Like, it's not overly evil looking until you get inside. Speaking of which, Mission 1, Curse of the Bloody Puppets. Michonne Stark!
Oh no, I'm going to be trapped.
Are you tarped? Are you tarped at the moment? Is that what this is? Fuck. So have you ever played a DMC game outside of this one?
I've played a bit of 4.
Is 4 good?
I played it many years ago, but played fine when I played it. I hear it's very good.
I hear everyone's favourite is 2. I hear everyone likes Devil May Cry 2. Yeah! Right?
I hear people love memes.
Memes? What is this thing you speak of? Memes? Fuck is a meme. So yeah, no, this is the bit where it just hits you quite hard, I feel, that Resident Evil happens here.
This feels like the starting area for the game that they
did. It's fine, don't worry.
That just happened.
Oh no.
I've fallen and I can get up.
You can. So we literally, like, today, our compatriot here, Barnes, passed a module, did good. He got good. He got big, like Balrog.
Oh, no.
And so I decided to reward him by sending him into the ground with Dante. It's Trish.
Jump over there? No, I cannot. Why the fuck did I try that?
You're the best around. If I stop, then this becomes me. That's quite big. That doesn't work. So you think, how are we going to feed the family? We have a family to feed. So what have you worked out thus far?
I thought the ground was broken last time I tried to jump and jumped off directly.
People all saw that. Everyone watching the stream. People on the stream, give Barnaby your energy. I'm giving you my energy.
Don't hold your fucking arms up.
I will.
Fucking put them down, Lynn.
No! The Watcher of Time is with me. This is a really cool save point, maybe. This is the save point. What are these Capcom tactics they use?
Oh, stop, I don't know.
So let's talk. Let's talk.
Okay.
You and I met.
Yeah.
And I have never asked what your gaming taste was before we met. Because it was very firmly fighting games after a while. I don't know what's the past, what's the hidden lore behind
you. I can't really say with the genre of games.
What games did you play?
I
quite liked Halo.
Call of Duty, I guess, but that was when I was fucking stupid and young.
Oh wow. You and your online tactics.
Stop it. I played a bunch of like Destiny games.
Oh, you did play some Destiny games. Oh, like everyone's favourite. Wait, I think we're gonna the PS2 port of Shadow the Hedgehog. Oh god, that's actually a real one. I was genuinely going for a made up one. But you see.
Stop it, Liv. Don't you fucking tell them. Don't you tell them.
I'm crawling in my skin, but with amusement.
Sins.
So we played a bit of games. As we say, Tams, our resident trifecta duo, is currently dying of the cold and cannot be with us. But
I'm going through a basic area that I just have a look around.
Have a game.
And have
a game. Like Goose Hound.
That's obviously what you mean.
Fucking
rusty key may be helpful. I guess it's probably when I jumped off on the retard.
Don't care who else doesn't agree. I just really like Goose Hound. It's my favorite. Oh, you beat up the door. You punched it right in the door. Wow. So, yeah, no, I think DMC is the game that kind of starts at this weird, like, doors have weird shit. Is DMC the origin of character action? I don't know.
It's probably a lot of older games like that, but this is probably the first one where they went for more stylish stuff and stuff.
That's true. For those who don't know, character action games, like ones you might know of, DMC. They tried to do it with Heavenly Sword, which was in PlayStation.
I've never played that game, but I don't particularly want to.
What, in a game where you can only win by getting a super? You can only win by hitting someone with a super.
I'm kidding.
There are people watching that you may know. You can pass this information on to the relevant sources.
No, you can only chip the death with like supers in that game.
So you can chip the death with supers?
Yep. Well, you can't chip to death with anything else.
Okay, so all normals can chip.
Yeah. Normals do chip.
But they can't chip to death.
Yeah.
You see, even in the video where we're not doing a fight, it's very important. So yeah, I picked this as a non-tactical, but obviously. This is a different type of combat, shall we say. This is a different world. A whole new world as in place on it. Well, the Aladdin game is pretty good for Sega. Nintendo Entertainment System. With shit, but I'm filling it with something. Oh yeah, isn't this like the basic?
Yeah. Can't wait for him to move in a second.
Sure. The music when the suspense sections happen is actually quite good. It channels like good old aggressive everything.
Yeah, thought so.
Oh no! It's the figure you get if you try and buy a Dante. Instead get a thousand of these. These are fucking marionettes. I think that's based on
what?
Cool!
Come up! Seems to be
This game and DMC is basically this channel.
Fucking this game.
Fucking mystery box and bullshit. And pull out random things.
Oh god, no.
You acted your windbreaker.
Your windbreaker.
This is worse wrestling. I'm not sure. It's that biplane shit makes me think of like Porco Rosso, that era in that place. Biplanes are great. Seaplanes, they're fucking amazing. This album is first by Pamela's. I think this takes you to the pit area. Yes, it does. This is where I tend to go.
No, oh my gun. Oh, I could have like, hold on one.
If you do.
Okay, that's how I shoot.
Now then.
Try again.
Oh, this is lives.
saves and you can go back to the room, you will just that probably. Yeah.
Yeah. Not feeling up to it just yet. I remember that room being fucking hard. And especially if like, is that, this is just the start of the game, and if you mash you're in there, you'll get fucked.
I can watch out.
Okay, anyway. You're like that guy who does the superhero shit. What's his name?
Spider-Man, like...
I was originally going to say, like, Spider-Man, but Nightcrawler is like the blue dude who teleports. He's also blue.
You can also climb walls, whatever.
I love climbing walls. I love it when Spider-Man climbs walls.
I just want to climb a slime. I'm really bad.
It's okay, no. Is that... what is that?
These are clearly not enemies, not
can
at
you,
all.
Can you help split them before they obviously become a problem? Yeah! Is there a prick?
Nah.
Motherfuckers, that you- I can see them. They're waiting. Crack up those gun combos. Yeah! You know those heavy arc gun combos? You just fire it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! 10 hit combo!
Come on!
Step it up!
I've got to do this again, and I'm going to hopefully not do shit.
Play. Do. Game. It's great that you have...
they don't do that.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah.
So you have on
no, it's because they're combo. Yeah.
Also, like, it has some interesting niche choices. Like, I find, like, acknowledging rival schools. I had a look at Quiz Nanoro Dreams. It's a character named Saki in China. And it turns out that in her game, she's a member of the fucking It's a member of the Earth Defense Force. I fucking love the Earth Defense Force. Oh, wait. He doesn't know how to space. He doesn't know how to space.
I don't know
how
to fucking space.
He needs to use his space. These are good. Oh, was that a speaker?
Okay.
Oh shit, he has motion.
No, like, just back up.
So I feel like our attraction is like how we fit the concept of ideas of fighting game. Except we chop through.
You
did a grab. Yeah, I like that.
I like how it... I like how if you wiggle the stick, you'll get out of it, but there's no fucking forcing the stick off to tell you.
That's really
you just
good.
Have to figure it out.
You have to figure this shit out. actually. This looks like it's getting fun.
Starting to figure out a bit.
Figure out those systems.
Okay, we did that.
Did it? Yeah. Fucking, yeah. I think that's a part. I'm congratulations, Paul. You can now do the fight. Wait, this is not fun.
Follow me. We did try.